I am Sandra Dee Robinson, communication and leadership coach, former actress, author, speaker, and workshop leader. And you know, I love empowering people. That is why I do what I do. But I have to say, Lynn Murphy has done such a magnificent job in getting such an unbelievable array of stories together, real life stories. And I just have to give her a shout out right now and a thank you for being so good at being an interviewer. Because number one, I am sure she made everybody feel as comfortable as she made me feel, which isn't an easy thing to do. And I know that when you make somebody that comfortable, you're able to pull out amazing stories. So first of all, go get her book for sure. You have to get her book. And second, I want to say that it is not easy to do what Lynn has done, and she seems to just have a natural knack for it. So when I was in my previous career, I mean, I've been in front of the camera since I was 11, and I have to tell you, I've been interviewed a lot, and a lot of those interviews did not go all that smoothly. I didn't feel good because I know the difference between a good interviewer and one that really is maybe not so good. It could be they're not into it, they haven't done their homework, they don't make you feel comfortable. And if you don't make someone feel comfortable, you're not gonna get out of them all the juicy stuff that people want to have. Lynn is very good at that. And I think that is so important. That's one of the reasons that I include that in my presentation training. Somebody that wants to interview an expert in their field, which is a great idea, by the way. And I thought that was what was behind Lynn doing this. And so she asked me to participate and give my story to her book. I said, sure, of course. I understood, I thought, where she was coming from. But what's interesting is hearing her talk about the process that she went through, her passion has taken over. So it's not so much about what it's going to give her, it's about what she's delivering. That is the ultimate gift, I think, of empowerment to people, to be able to willingly, passionately share other people's stories and learn from them. So again, Lynn, awesome job. Thank you for taking care of me and everybody else in your interviews. I'm going to say thank you again, Lynn, for putting together this book, this wonderful array of stories. I think that the world is ready for it. Sandra Dee Robinson, communication and leadership coach. And thank you, Lynn, for a great job.